Welcome students in accountancy class. The topic is goodwill and introduction. The word goodwill is a very popular word in accountancy, especially when we are talking about the partnership firm. Already the partnership accounts that is going on. So we have to understand the meaning of goodwill. As I have written here, benefit earned by a firm, partnership firm, due to best services, top quality of the goods, good name and reputation of the owner, and connection of a business. This is goodwill, that it is related with the best services rendered by the firm, top quality goods produced by the firm, and the good name and the reputation and the connection of a business, that is known as goodwill. Are in a very short, we can say that the extra profit earning capacity, that is the goodwill of the business. My dear, Lord Eldon, he says, goodwill is nothing more than the probability that the old customers will resort to the old place. The simple meaning that when the customer, they come to the old place or the old shop several times, that is the reputation of the firm, and it is called the goodwill of the firm or the goodwill of the business. The few characteristics I have written here, and I will explain that the goodwill is intangible asset. Tangible asset and intangible. Intangible asset that cannot be touched. Goodwill, we can feel goodwill in the business. That cannot be touched. Regarded as sellable asset. It is the intangible asset, but that can be sold. Regarded as sellable asset. Depreciation is not charge. The word depreciation is a common nominal term. Depreciation is not charged on goodwill. And the value fluctuates up and down. Ups and down in the value of the goodwill, because the connection of the goodwill is to the profit. Should be written off. The goodwill, as I have told, it is intangible asset. It is an item of the balance sheet shown in the asset side, but it should be written off, or it should be shortly closed or shortly removed from the balance sheet. It should be written off. At the time of it is raised, when it is required, the goodwill is raised or it is valued. And after the particular event, the goodwill is written off or the goodwill account is closed. There are few types of the goodwill, and here I have written the three types: cat type goodwill, dog type goodwill, and red type goodwill, which is known as product goodwill also. As the name of the few insects I have written are the animals. Cat type goodwill, the nature of the cat, that it remains at the place. The cat is never connected with the owner, or you can say the master. Master, they can leave the place, but the cat will remain at the same place. So the cat type goodwill, that depends upon place, not upon the owner. And that is the good location of the business. If the business is located in the suitable or the good place, the customer, they will automatically they will attracted. And if the customers are attracted, the owner will sell more and more product and will earn profit. Dog type goodwill, dog that is a very loyal and honest animal, as it is very famous for his loyalty. So it is not, it is connected with the owner, not with the place. If the owner leaves the place, the dog goes with the owner. Means the dog type goodwill that is connected with the owner only, not with the place. And that is the quality of the owner, good behavior of the owner, good nature, and the, his dealing capacity. So that is called dog type goodwill. Rat is also an animal or the insect, you can say, and that is neither connected with the place nor with the owner. The quality of the rat, that they only depend, rats, they depend upon the food. Where is food? The rat will go. Rats, they go to the place. Nature of the, that depends upon the nature of the customer, not the place, not the owner. And the nature of the customers, that is always connected with the low price, purity, and the trademark. If these things are there, automatically the customers, they go to that shop and they purchase. And in that way, the owner earns profit. Generally, the value of this type of goodwill is low. So, my dear, I have just explained the three types of goodwill. The major portion of this is the introduction in this period. The major portion of this chapter, that is the valuation of goodwill, that I will explain in the next period, in the next video. Thank you very much, my dear. Have a nice day.